Hey everybody, our song today is a song we would like to make a special dedication to a very special couple that we've known the biggest part of our lives. We grew up going to a little church in Lockburn, Ohio, and this particular couple, Goldie and Meredith Radcliffe, were there as long as I can remember when I was a kid growing up. She played the organ and the piano so beautifully. He was, I believe, an elder in the church and also maybe a Sunday school superintendent. And sometimes he was ringing the bell when everybody was coming in the door. And just always, these two have always, just anytime you see them anywhere, smiles. The smiles they have, the glow that comes from within, and the joy of the Lord upon them. And so special. They don't realize what an impact they've made on our lives. But we would like to dedicate this song to Goldie and Meredith Radcliffe today, and I hope y'all enjoy this. I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, cleansed by His blood, joint heirs with Jesus.
Listening, thank y'all for the encouragement and the smiles, Meredith and Goldie. We love y'all.